Layla is one of the most relatable characters that's ever released in Genshin Impact. I mean, she's sleepy, she's always tired, she's always late in a deadline submission. I mean, we can relate to that, right? As if someone's gone through college, you can relate to that. You're always sleepy, you're always tired. It's just so relatable, but yeah, Layla is like that, and that's why we all love her. Apart from the fact that she has a completely different personality that does all her work for her. Man, I'd be so happy if someone took over my body and made videos, but we can't be Layla. Anyways, I want to talk about why she is amazing. Layla is, like, for the longest time, we didn't get a new cryo character, and Layla just broke that whole dendro over stuffing that we got with when Sumeru released. And she was actually a really good breath of fresh air, because that cryo shield that she creates is actually pretty strong. It scales on HP, so you just stack on massive amounts of HP and you're good to go. And that shield almost has a 100% uptime. Like, as soon as her skill duration ends, the shield disappears. So you can immediately just utilize the skill, and she gets this shield back. This is insane, not gonna lie. Also, fun fact, that shield creates four diamonds, I would say, that deal cryo damage. So it's like that shield isn't just for protection, it also has offensive capabilities, which is actually pretty great. Pair her up with Shen He and you're getting a buffed cryo damage. Now, her burst is one of the most beautiful bursts I've ever seen. Like, she summons a moon chandelier in a massive AoE. Like, that AoE is huge compared to my Shen He's burst, obviously. I mean, I don't have Ganyu. Ganyu has probably the largest cryo area burst or so, but still, I would consider that equivalent to Charlotte's burst, and that area is still huge. Now, Layla just works so well in teams that react with cryo. Like, you can put her in a superconduct team, as I did with Shen He, Kuching, Layla, and Shinobu. Although that boss was absolutely useless because it just flies into the air. But still, you can use it in Superconduct. Superconduct is actually a pretty good team if you have better alternatives. You can use Yaimiko, you can probably put on a Eula to get that Superconduct physical damage boost. And then you can just see big white numbers. Like, instead of seeing a light blue or purple color, you can just see a big white 20k or 30k white damage, which is absolutely beautiful to see. After that, you have Superconduct, you have Permafreeze. So if you're fighting enemies that have Hydro already applied on them, as you can see in my Oceanid fight boss, like, all the enemies have automatic Hydro application, so they're gonna get frozen immediately. But you can switch it up. Like, in my Permafreeze team that I had over here, it was all Cryo, so Shen He, Ayaka, Layla, Charlotte, but you can switch it up. You can keep Barbara, you can keep Nilou, you can keep Yelan. Anyone who has absolutely amazing Hydro application. Freena also works well. Ayato. So, like, yeah, you just need that good combination. And her shields, the diamonds of the shield, are going to do their work for you. That burst is also pretty good, so they're going to also continuously apply cryo. And it's good enough. It's good enough. I mean, you don't expect 5-star stuff from a 4-star character. You shouldn't, actually. But for what Layla provides, it's amazing. Coming forward, we have another team comp, which was the Melt Swirl team. Honestly, that was so amazing to do. So you can probably switch out Dia for Xiangling, or, I don't know, maybe Chevreuse is coming. She has a good pyro application off-field. Anyone that can apply pyro off field, then you can have Layla's burst out, you can have Kazuha doing his stuff, or you could put Sucrose there. Anyone. Jean also would work. Now, in all these videos, you probably noticed that Shen He is the common factor, but I mean, man, I just love her. And she buffs cry, so that's an additional benefit. But apart from that, Layla is actually a pretty good supportive unit, and she can protect your characters. Like, I would rate Kirara and Layla to be on the same level, because they, like, Kirara is Dendro, Layla is Cryo, but they have the same shield I won't say it's the same, but it's actually pretty nice. Like they feel similar in playstyle, and it's just amazing. I mean, I just love Layla. Also, her music, like her OST, is absolutely amazing. But yeah, that's it for now. That's all I can think about for Layla, and let's just keep enjoying her because she is our really adorable sleepyhead, and I wouldn't want anything to happen to her. So with that, I want to end this. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe if you haven't, and yep, see you next time. Bye bye.